Okay, guys, this is KhalsaAid in Iraq on the Syrian-Iraq border. This is where the refugees are crossing from every day, and we're doing langar for hundreds of refugees a day, thousands a week. This is langar on the border, thanks to you. This guy's making the dal, the lentils, and there's rice, there's other hot food, so every refugee gets a hot meal when they arrive hungry and tired, all thanks to you. Thank you very much for putting langar on the border. Keep supporting KhalsaAid.